story that's positively Las Vegas. Cox Cable shelled out some big checks to local charities today at Texas Station. 23 nonprofit organizations received grants totaling $199,000 from Cox Charities. Recipients include the Jude 22 Senior Nutrition Program and Shade Tree. The donations came almost entirely from Cox Employees United Way contributions. Very generous.
Very much so.
Coming up.